Hello everyone. Today is Sunday, and I remember that I promised made video about how made this mixed media cube, but in fact. This cube called not how I call it. This cube called artist trading block. And in YouTube is many video how made this artist trading block. ATB actually. So I decided not made video about this how made this, because you will see on YouTube many video about this. So today I show you only what I made on this my week. This is my angel, you will see them, and I glad that many people like them. So okay, no, I just made put on this my boy. Okay, the first on this week I made two page on my bird book. So the first is how this how just black paint and a black pen and black marker. So and this. This small hot chicken decided me made okay, I write this Mike Deacon, and on the description box I put her link because he is also amazing artist, I think from England he live. I think, but I don't know. In England, and this is actually on Mike version option. It's a stamp. Tim Hall stamp, but I like and Mike made some card to Easter and used this stamp, and I like the stamp, and I decided to make this small hot chicken boy actually. Okay, and I put on description box a link to my channel, so you will see. Also, I decorate this my small junk journal, and I want to show you how I decorate. So this I show you probably this some cut and tag. Some piece of magazine I glue on the border, another and I made this blue condor. Apple, mini envelope, put inside something. Photo from magazine. Photo from magazine, and I made some like old and put this to cart, you will see, and some piece of mixed media paper. Some elements from a children book. Envelope and another piece of mixed media paper. Actually, not mixed media paper, but jelly print paper. Sorry, I don't remember who sent me this paper, but I used. This paper on another project. I today show you this project. So this four piece actually small, and this biggest I put on this journal. Something like envelope put inside bingo card little. Some image of magazine, magazine image, some vintage image from birds. Collage. Package, put some inside, something, some image, this image from magazine, orchid. I like orchid, so I put in this some paint, image of paint. Maybe this way. So stay not no boy, my boy. So this is actually some option of made page on journal, art journal. So you will see. Maybe someone inspired this image. Some scrap of design paper. This image is called the lovers and the swans. Gaston de Latouche. This actually image from some book I have. Some punch. some image of magazine. Collage, design paper and book paper and from magazine some image. Eyes. And two cards to journal. So this is how I decorate my journal. New actually journal. And another project I want to show you. On this week I see video Sherry Whitfield. He made file folder mini album, and he have biggest file for folder, but I don't have biggest. You will see I made a cover from actually file for folder. I made the package on this way and the package on this way, and this is actually some German mini folder, file folder, but this is actually the cover of medicine card on Germany hospital. And I have some this cover, and I made Sherry inspired me, made this file folder mini album. So I also put link on description box so you will see. And I just not decorate yet, but only glue some paper. And on the cover I used this, actually I show you on my journal some piece, and this is paper which sent me something, I don't actually remember who, or Nancy Vastin or Ann Williamson on something else, I tell you, I don't remember really. So I use this paper on the cover, this part inside pink. You will see cover is actually light blue, so elements of pink inside is pink, so elements of blue. And just because I used this paper, I decided on my page glue some how call mixed media, not mixed media, jelly print paper, which made some people and put on some block to free printable. So I use this paper on my this mini album. So you will see this is a package. What? Okay, maybe on this way. This is package to put something. This is package to put something, and every page have a package. So this mini album is actually to 8 biggest photo, and maybe inside put will some another photo, I don't know, but I tell you, I made only the page, not decorate. So this is my mini album. On this I just use in tone for cover. This page just different paper, you will see. This page is one paper, but I cut two pieces of this paper. On this page is also one paper, two pieces I cut, and this is another different paper. So this is my some project on this week, and two page I see on this chicken, and I like this chicken, really like. So how you see, I used this is actually paint toilet paper. Is yellow and some little orange and some black, and I made some collage on this part of page. So hope you like. No boy, stay. So I hope you like everything what I made on this week, and to the next video. Bye.